the game here. So we just need to get there. Oh, okay. Oh, no, wait.
You pull this back.
I'm gonna have to pull this back.
Anyway, get over here first. Get over here first.
Then you hold the wall and see.
Yeah, exactly.
I think you have to
know.
Suicide. Go suicide so that we can regain. Are you grabbing the back room? Right? It's because you don't have a functioning arm. This thing. This is fun. This is a very relaxing game.
Actually, what did I say? I'm gonna hand it to you.
This thing.
There you go.
Grab it. Okay, again. Let's just. This is difficult.
Grab it. Nice.
There. Fuck. Yeah! Fuck you, box! Fuck you! Box down there. Okay.
Okay, I'll stay down here. Open box.
Okay, let's go. What's it called that game? Oh, can just jump through them. Over them. I don't think we'll understand it if we can do that. Actually, yeah, I think we'll do it.
Yeah! Fine, I can.
Oh, there!
And is ready to do something about their situation. Climbing is as easy as doing yoga.
Have you ever tried yoga?
The difference being that yoga leaves you where you started, even if done properly. Let's break it down. Raise your hands. Inhale, optional. Approach the obstacle. Lower your hands, grabbing the obstacle. Look down to pull yourself up. Walk forward as you release your hands. Releasing too early or too late will not get you high, and you might as well do yoga instead.
Raise your hands. Down. Use your hands. Pop. Use your hands. Down. Walk forward. Use your hands. Down. Walk forward! There we go. Where do I have to go? Let's fix the video.
Because
there's a play dead function. That's not the edge!
Practice timing and use the
jump grab.
No! Jump up! Fuck! Well, that's the game.
Oh, hey, I got a whole arm up. Another arm. Jeez. Hey!
I think they're not climbing up with this
one. Three more times.
Did you get the jump grab thing?
Once.
This is hard. I got to you.
Okay, now do the fourth
one. No!
Hey!
No, 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 come on, go on. Look down, look down.